Part of doing any job well is communicating effectively. Most work involves communicating many different types of information every day, including feedback, ideas and suggestions, questions and clarifications, instructions, updates and progress reports, and documentation and notes. In this unit, you will use digital tools to communicate and collaborate with others more effectively. You will complete the activities in this unit in G Suite, a set of online applications from Google. Using digital tools like Google Docs, Google Slides, Google Forms, and Google Hangouts to communicate allows you to control who sees and modifies your written communications. Talk face-to-face with people who are far away as if you were in the same room, collect ideas and feedback from others, and customize the information you share so your audience understands and responds to it. This unit includes 4 activities. Do them in any order or skip to the ones that interest you most. In this unit, you will hold a team meeting on Google Hangouts and organize materials in a document. Collect feedback from employees in a digital form and create and share a proposal for a new idea in a document. Then you will present the information to an audience. As you complete these activities, you will share information and collaborate online to communicate more effectively with people who support your ideas and work. To complete these activities, you need a free Google account. If you don't have an account, use the link next to this video to create one. Once you've signed into your Google account with your username and password, click the next arrow to move on to the next activity, or choose an activity from the menu. Now it's your turn. Create or sign into your Google account. Move on to the next activity.